station. I just head back in the road that I just came out on and have a look, see if I can find you, eh?
No, probably not, but we're coming around another way. We went to go through this mudhole and buried it. Yeah, I'll get it out there, just hang on.
I have lost the mic on my radio, but I can hear you just.
Yeah, we're back out here to the shop. We're gonna come out now.
Okay, I'm gonna find my way back to the bus then, okay?
Yeah, go ahead.
And they're finding their way out.
Thank you. only thing you gotta watch for is just that stump on the left. That's it. Oh, that's awesome. Smile, Jessica. Krista, you wanna go back for seconds?
For the puddle? Go around. There'll be cool pictures if you guys wanna try it. I'm gonna get out and...
I wish somebody would try it. Yeah. I wish somebody would get through it.
As long as it's not me.
Is there a bounty?
I think H has the best time.
I can give you some pointers.
How much is the bounty?
How to get stuck.
I'd go $100.
$100 to get through it, for real?
Yeah. Show it to me. Is it far? Huh? Is it far?
You'd be doing the trails.
No, it's not far.
He can take your money.
Oh.
He ain't gonna take my money.
Hey. You ought to take his money and put it in a damn picture frame in your RV.
Yeah.
And it'll be forever. Just write Ricky's money on it.
Absolutely. That would be worth more than the actual $100.
Yeah. I don't care. They can fly through it all they want.
You gotta make it look so easy. You gotta go exactly the way I did, though.
Yeah, I gotta get through it. That's all he said.
That's right. I'm down. Let's go.
No,
try that.
Let's go. Let's do it.
We're gonna go and be entertained by Ryan.
No, but let me get out so I can actually, like, Ryan, you know, like a
it's
slow
all about
motion
the views.
Or something through. That would be fun.
Yeah.
It's all about the views.
I don't think there was a mud hole. I think he's making it up. He just got lost.
That or his money got nervous.
Ricky, I'm framing that.